What's up, you guys? It's your boy Ron.
And
yeah. And we back with another big body reaction. Get it? So today we're gonna be reacting to my boy Joyner Lucas. He got and Will Smith. He made as everybody know, he made an original song about Will Smith. Will Smith is like his biggest inspiration or something like that. And it's just dope that he actually got to remix the song with his biggest inspiration, Will Smith himself. So I already know this.
I heard like a snippet.
Yeah.
Yeah, on the shade
room. So I already know this is gonna be a dope song. We ain't gonna get too much into the talking part. We're gonna just let it rock out because we already know this junk gonna be some pressure. So with that being said, let's get into the video. Gang. Yeah, he used to rap back in his prime.
I heard he won a Grammy too.
Logo for your brand? I used the new Wix logo maker to create one for my startup. I'll show you how. First.
Will! He said, Will!
Feeling like Will. I feel like a prince. I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Cause I was blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex. They told me to chill.
Oh, dude, I gotta make
a flip. My life is a flip.
I was doing something. My bad.
Will. Yeah. I'm feeling like Will. I feel like a prince. I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels.
That's
I'm
facts.
Wanting to flex. They told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flip. Now load up the
spot. Out of here.
You feeling like me? I feel like a prince that turned up a king. Found me a queen. Started a family and got me a team.
Damn. I will.
Joyner, I know you inspired by
talk
me.
Like
me,
Will.
I was inspired by Nelson Mandela. I give him a rose for every endeavor. Hey. A shout out to Julius Erving. One of the legends of worship. Muhammad Ali put the work and he was the champ, the greatest, he earned it. I love that you think that I'm perfect, but I had plenty of mistakes and burdens.
Yep.
My grandmama thought I was worth it. She always guided me when I was searching.
Yep.
I wouldn't be me if it wasn't for her.
If it wasn't for her.
I wouldn't be Willie. I couldn't be me if there wasn't no Eddie. I wouldn't be.
Yo, he is snapping right now.
Will is going crazy right now.
Oh my goodness.
He going crazy right now. He talking, bro. I did not know Will was this lyrical. Like, I didn't know this, bro. He aight. This shit got me aight. I can't hold you. This shit got me hype as hell.
If I wasn't from Philly, ain't nothing much that you really can tell me. Willie been cold since Benny and Jerry. Must have forgot that I really get busy. They done forgot who invented get jiggy. Hey. Back before there was streaming sales, way before all the iTunes and the fans had to get CDs still. Sold, I was on fire, I ain't even need a grill.
I like that little bobblehead effect, that's your
art. I ain't had to curse just to keep it real. Me and Jazz in the late 80s, writing rhymes, make tapes daily. Fresh Prince make the babes crazy.
He said he ain't had the curse to keep it real. I feel that. It's like you can still like, you know, get hyped to this song and no curses. There's no curses. He did not curse not once.
Right. That's crazy, right. So he had a good verse, and he kept it PG-13. That's my boy, bro. That's my boy. That's my boy. Him and Joyner.
To peace to James Avery, even when the streets
call me corny, I still ain't never let the hate break. That was a sad scene.
Just wanted to respect first. I still ain't never letting fame change me. Knew me, but I'm old school. Big Willie on the pro tour. Still fresh and I'm so smooth. I still got on my old shoes. I give Jada 1,000 kisses. Ain't nothing changed since so too. Lawrence get a rose too. He a legend and a goat too. Man, I love how you break the rules. Pushing limits and you make it cool. Joyner Lucas wasn't made to lose. You a legend and a mate too. What a beauty, my life's a movie. I swear I'm only on
day after two. The chorus about to come back in.
Turned out great and I know your son gonna be great too. Brick by brick, building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip. Glad I can help so you could be straight.
And he said, building a wall that no one could break. But it ain't
late to give him a rose and carry the grace. Cause not every hero is wearing a cape.
Damn! Hold on.
I feel like a prince.
I ain't gonna fully hear that.
I'm loaded with
milk. I know
the grace cause not every hero. But it ain't too late to give him. Glad I can help so you could. Building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip. Glad I could help so you could be straight. And life's a trip, but who can relate? The legends are gone, but it ain't too late to give them a rose and carry the grace. Cause not every hero is wearing a cape.
Damn!
Feeling like Will.
Woo!
Not a legend, like this boy can rap, he could freaking act, direct, come on, like what can he not do?
Oh my god.
10 off the bat. That's it.
One more time, y'all. I'm sorry, Take two. All my kids turned out great, and I know your son gonna be great too. Brick by brick, building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip, glad I could help so you could be straight. And life's a trip, but who can relate? The legends are gone, but it ain't too late to give them a rose and carry the grace, cause not every hero is wearing a cape. Bang! He's out of this world, yo.
Don't even act as a 10. God. I like how he's not cursing. You don't have to get your point across with cursing, guys. Like, this is just, this is it, okay? That's it right there.
What my thing at, man? You got me sweating in here, man. 85 degrees. It's like 90 in a room.
Well, you did your thing. And the thing, the fact that he actually, like, went on a track with Joyner is just... legend.
He's the GOAT, bro. He's the
legend.
GOAT. I'm giving that a 10, man. Mm-hmm. But for real.
You can't give it a 9.
That was a good you video, bro.
Yes.
See, I'm excited. If we keep talking, we're gonna keep talking about this song. So we're gonna have to end the video right now. So if y'all new to the channel, man, y'all already know what to do, man. Make sure y'all like. Make sure y'all comment
and
make sure y'all subscribe to the gang, man. We on the road to 300. We almost there. So
almost there. Keep liking, commenting, sharing, subscribing. We appreciate it.
Facts. So with that being said, man, we're gonna end this one on a good note. We out of here.